Perfect. Just what I need.
Can trust me. Come here. Let me help. Are you there? I love you.
here now.
I'd lose my fingers. Well, it's not the weirdest thing I've seen today.
Nice!
Definitely did something. If I break the last one, the whole thing will fall.
I'm not sure if I will help, but I really want to see it break into a million pieces.
Thank you.
Keepers.
Oh! Locked from the other side.
can trust me.
What if I'm losing my mind? Maybe it's that. What if Emily is not even real?
Look, it's crazy Sally. She still sees her cousin sometimes, you know? She sees a lot of weird things now. She's totally crazy.
Yes, that was a bit much. Hopefully it smashed one of those stupid mannequins on its way down. Emily, are you okay? How did you get up there?
Me?
Don't pretend like you care! After what you did to me, you're just another monster! What are you talking about? Oh no! Emily, run! Run! Hide in the gym! Go to the roof, you hear me? Quick, I'll meet you there! What's happening? Why did she call me a monster? I've got to hurry. After everything I'm doing to find her, she's so mean to me. I never did anything to her. What's she talking about? I've always been nice to her. Emily always wanted to hang out with me. But I have my own friends. I know they started calling her things. But it was just playing. What did she expect? Was I supposed to babysit her every day? I'm not a bad person. Okay. Emily's waiting for me on the roof. I'll take this. It's locked from the other side. It's locked. Jim is all twisted, too. I should be used to this by now. I can use that tower over there to get to the roof. I can't reach the ladder from here. Maybe from the basement? It's another strange book. free. Wasn't such a good idea.
Thank you.
It's another strange...
around there somewhere.
There are more of these. It's that fire monster again.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm never coming back to this place again.
Sweet.
There's no other way. I have to do this.